Today I'm going to walk you through how to fix a bubble in a veneer. It's something that happens quite often. When it happens, having a non-invasive way, a simple solution to fix it, is always nice. Quick step-by-step of what we'll be doing. I'm going to take the painter's tape, I'm going to put it over this bubble, take the razor blade, slice a nice straight line with the grain. I'm going to take the CA glue with the applicator tip and slide it underneath that bubble on both sides, get a nice even amount of glue under there, and then we're going to close it up, wipe up the excess, and then we're going to take a block with tape, put it over there, and clamp it. Use a razor blade to cut with the grain. Only make this cut as big as you need to. Using a wedge or a shim, prop up that veneer. This is going to allow you to get that applicator tip pretty far back there. I find it best to use a medium or a thin CA glue. The gel is just a little bit too thick and it won't allow it to get as far back as it should. Make sure you have painter's tape on the block and also around the cut. The glue is going to want to ooze out and you don't want that block sticking to the veneer. You will have some residue from the tape. The mixture of the CA glue and the tape make it stick pretty well, but I find that using a sharp razor blade or steel wool, you can usually get it off. So as you can see, it's real nice and flat, and it's always good to know that there's pretty much a way to fix almost everything.